Today I'm going to make a simple electric motor. We need a battery, a magnet, a wire, and a screw. Safety first. We grab the screw, we put it on a magnet, we grab the battery, we put it on a screw. We grab the wire and we put it on the plus side. We grab the wire and put it on the minus side, and we have a simple electric motor.